I'm Peter Eastwood. Welcome to The Bubble. Today in The Bubble, we have Paul Henry, broadcaster.
I've always loved those cars. You know, loved the drives, those roads that just ribbon as far as the eye can see, in front and behind you. My favourite cars, the Mustangs, they had a very bad period for a while.
Modern cars are almost like home appliances you plug in. They compare to the Americans, the Chevrolet Impalas.
Mm. We see modern cars are designed to be transport. You know, whereas those other cars, they were dreamers' cars.
That's right.
You know, it's like the English have equivalents. Like, you know, you look at the old Rolls Royces and things like that. They were the cars of dreamers. They never worked properly. Yeah. More chrome than you could dream of.
That's right.
And the reason they had that is they were making a statement. We are free.
Yeah.
We're bold. We have this fabulous future, and we're driving to it in this palace on wheels.
Yeah.
And now look at them. They're all driving Kias.